But that could be all of the alcohol talking. So.
No, I'm following pretty well. I just, it's like they're throwing us into chapter 3.
Figure out a way to get there.
And then gonna give us backstory.
Our only way in is down. Let's go.
Whee! Oh, I almost jumped on him. My bad. Trade. We can
trade
weapons.
Oh, you
want to
trade weapons?
Yes, I do.
You want the shotgun?
Yes, I already have a shotgun, actually. You have to give me your other gun.
Okay.
How do we trade? It said hold X. Want to trade? Or is it talking about hold... Oh, you know what? Fine. Let's just go. I'll get impatient. Hmm.
Okay.
Watch
him hiding.
He doesn't see us.
Let's keep it that way.
Why are they raiding a cog settlement? What is a cog settlement?
I don't know. I am so confused.
No, the deeper we go towards the center, the more DPs we'll have up our asses.
Which is exactly what I should be doing this alone.
If we get caught,
yeah, while you're sprinting.
I did 15 years in the cog. Highly decorated. Maybe I'd like to discuss with Jin this so-called war you say she was looking to start.
Or our other option, not getting caught.
That's weird.
Hey, ladders! Let's get back to street level!
Yay, ladders, so exciting. Super excited about the ladders. I'm up the ladder.
How do you climb the ladder? There
X.
We go.
You have to wait till somebody's off.
Here?
Kick this door open. Bam! Oh, hello.
That explains how they're building so fast.
Good thing that was a builder and not a watcher.
Oscar will be fine. I think I know how to avoid watchers.
I did get a little worried. I won't lie. I thought I had just killed us. Oh, so they're building like whole new settlements. Okay, so is that what it is?
Yeah. Oh, hey, there's a collectible back here.
What is it?
A safer future.
Hey, you pick it up and we both get it. Sweet. I'm all about it.
I gotta check out what this is.
Well, I'm gonna look over here. Oh, sorry, my bad.
It's all good, I finished reading with just one page.
Oh, shit.
Shepherds will escort you from the premises.
Hey, look at the shepherds. They're shiny.
Let me handle this.
Are you gonna talk to them? Can you talk to them? Sentient robots? Are they people?
Citizen, you are not authorized.
Oh my god, what happened?
No citizens
here. Okay, just kidding.
Really?
What? Citizen implies we claim allegiance to a centralized authority. I think of myself as part of an anarcho-collective.
Citizen, your act of violence has been noted.
Alright. Guess we're doing this the old fashioned way.
Okay.
I don't think so. Take that.
Got it.
It's like he's trying to be a rebel or something.
Like, who's trying to be a rebel?
JD and his friends. Like, he has such a big legacy to live up to with his dad, but he's out here not wanting to be a part of the government.
I'm gonna assume we're gonna find out why, and if not, I'll be really
so
mad.
They know we're here.
And confused.
What now?
Definitely gotta find out why, because I feel like...
We'll find our way to the fabricator.
Marcus was part of the military, and he was doing it because he thought it would be better. But...
Oh, I'm gonna casually, carefully open this one.
We're gonna have to see how this plays out. Cause right now it just seems... Yank.
Oh, get down.
Are you ready? Hold on, get down.
I can't take cover. Let me take cover. Why are you not letting me take cover?
Oh yeah!
Oh, okay, now you'll let me take cover? I shot you, my bad. I don't know why it wouldn't let me.
That's weird.
Unlawful citizens acquired.
I can't take the shock enforcer. Ow. Let me take goddamn cover. What the hell, man? I'm out.
All right, we're clear.
See, it says something. Swap. I don't want to swap that one though. Can I not swap? No, I can't swap that. Here, do you want this sniper rifle? I'm gonna swap it for this shocky thing. There, it's on the ground.
Nah, I'll just leave it. I like his. This is like a BR or a DR, DMR.
See, I'm worried that we're gonna need it, but I don't really want it, so.
Don't worry about it, it'll be fine. Like I said, I have a DMR.
Oh my god, you pulled me to where you were.
My bad.
It's fine, I just rolled into, like, nothing. Hey, look at that. Time to play soccer. Oh, okay, just kidding.
Whoa.
Oh man, okay. Sorry! I said sorry. Did I shoot somebody? Somehow that does not surprise
me.
That I did hit somebody with. Oh, Jesus. Why are you so mean, Shocky Ball thing? No, please stop.
So, runaways, what's it like being on the other side of these bots? You miss your old friends?
There's some behind us.
Give it a rest.
Yeah, I mean, seriously, it's getting a little
bit. Look out! More of them incoming!
Does he hate us?
Because we're runaways of some sort.
I think it's because we used to work for the government. But it's like, we used to work for them. Why do you still... Okay, how long have we been out here? Maybe not long enough.
Investigating potential detainment targets.
Yeah, but still. I mean, why would... What? Why would JD be out here?
I don't know. Maybe... life at... Oh my god, you're a bad guy. And I can't shoot you with a shotgun because apparently I don't know how they work. There we go.
Alright. That's all of them.
Let me pick up some ammo for my shocky thing.
I see a security gate. A locked security gate.
Alright, hold
on. Oh my god, drunk dude.
Let me think for a second.
Calm your shit.
Whoa! JD, did you do that?
That wasn't me.
It was me. I'm magic. Surprise!
You sure you two aren't COG spies?
Uncle, please. You think the COG invented green flares?
You saying they didn't?
Well,
even if you are spies.
Yeah.
At least we didn't have to teach you how to fight.
Yeah, what is the deal with you outsiders? Most of Raina's people couldn't fight their way out of bed.
Oh, you don't want Uncle teaching anyone. He taught me to fight. He's lucky I still speak to him.
Hey, I was very supportive.
That's one way to describe it. Not an accurate way, but a way.
Right. We're in the second ring. We should be getting close.
Oh, it says two. Look alive! DB's incoming! Maybe if we were undercover, they wouldn't notice us.
Cease and desist immediately.
I don't want to. Vault kick.
Really need to know more what's going on here.
Got him.
Nice.
Sweet. They're dead. There is more.
Heads up!
Oh yeah, there's a lot more.
Fire in the hole!
Engage target with possible force.
Shut them down!
Construction hub dead ahead.
There's some coming around that corner. I see you in that building. Just so she knows. I realize we've gotten a little quiet. I think it's because we're both like, oh my god, these things are real.
Yep. Well, I'm also trying to figure out what's going on.
I'm going to hope that they're going to tell us what's going on, and hopefully soon. Shun. That's right. Shun.
Hey, another collectible.
Hey, nice. I'll be out here killing everything. You go get those collectibles. What? Oh, you're up there. Don't reload. You don't have to. Man, not for me.
Maybe it's because people don't like to be part of a group or being told what to do.
Maybe because they're in such a peaceful time because it's, like, enforced severely. Shit gets crazy.
Well, I just picked up one of the collectibles I just picked up. Had all the assignments of what people are going to be doing here. Not like people specifically, but it was like water facility, 20. Inner city, 60. So-and-so, 150.
Did you not need this ammo?
No, you go ahead. I picked up the last one.
Okay. Alright then.
Oh,
I see little balls. Ow, things are shooting me.
Ow! Little bastard.
Out of the way!
I shot my uncle a few times. Only like, you know,
another
6 or 7
destroyed.
Times.
600-800 times.
More DBs! Come and get it!
I wonder if we're gonna be fighting like people at any point, or if it's always gonna be these robots, or if this is like the tutorial. This is like the tutorial, I guess. Oh my god! Ow, jeez! That was owie. Gotcha! I wish it was keeping score. Well, actually, that's not true, because I'm probably not doing as well as I think I am. But for the time being, I'm like, yeah, I'm doing fine. I wish I knew how well.
Construction hub's just over that wall. Unless it magically lowers.
Okay. Oh, wait, there's two. Okay, good.
I don't get it. All the raids stopped at my mother's order. This is a lot of security.
Wait, you're
so is
not
her mom
having
that
fun?
Lady?
Okay, let's.
I'm guessing the maternity annex will get us inside.
Hey, maternity.
Maybe.
You just let me do all the heavy lifting, no worries.
Oh yeah.
Can I jump over that? No, come on now, really?
We build for them. Coalition of Ordered Governments.
COG. That's what it's always been.
Yeah, but the COG government now? The COG was military.
Well, now they're in charge, so get ready. So this is where people have babies. Yay! Yeah. Who's up for having babies? Not me.
Our future is their future.
I was in the
There's
front,
a construction hub. They're following regs, and they always follow regs. Right? The fabricator's
right.
inside.
And that maintenance access is our way in.
My nose is getting runny. I hope I don't have to like start sniffling on Mike.
Let's get to that
sniffle, sniffle.
Door.
Sniffle, sniffle. I'll sound like freaking Donald Trump in a debate. What's this? Was there
oh
something shiny?
Oh boy.
Hey, look, a collectible.
Yay. Let's see what that is.
You look
Why
at the details,
gene therapy?
Know.
COG birthing pamphlet. Your child is too important to be left to chance. Our talented reprogenicists will help you design the baby you've always wanted.
Oh my god, genetically perfect babies.
Well, to be fair, we're doing that nowadays. Or we're getting very, very close to
that. Is
this
kid, like, pinching its baby sister brother's butt? What's going on in that? It's weird, it's weird. That lady's there, she's crazy. I bet she's the bad guy.
Guys, we gotta watch her!
Roger!
We're not done yet, young ones!
I think I'm the one that set that off. My bad. Let's stop! Get off
what
the... Stop it! Okay, fine, I'll just...
Good to go! Deposit the tracker!
Sorry if that got you.
What?
The tracker thing that just rolled up the steps, but I don't think that was you on the opposite side. No, it's the uncle guy. Wow, can you kick those?
Can you?
I don't know, that guy just did, kind of, except for I was shooting it, so I don't know if it blew up because he kicked it or because I shot it.
Probably
Neither.
A little both, if I had to guess.
I don't know what you just did, but I swear I watched you just throw your gun.
Activate solution.
Please get down.
Oh shit, no! Damn it.
Oh no! Oh wait, the AI's been really good about getting you up.
Yep.
I can't remember if they were that good last time or not.
Sometimes they were.
Yay, the music always means it's over. I like this shock enforcer thing. Uh-oh. What was that? Oh shit. You're gonna get hit by those little ones.
Well, I just took out most of the other ones, so they're the big ones.
Commencing
reload. You only got him because I had to reload.
That's the last one.
Yeah, yeah,
screw
yeah.
You.
Talk a big
You're
game.
Not that
Talk
special.
A big game.
I will. You're already over there pushing buttons.
Look at that. Cog deactivated our access codes.
Well, we are enemies of the state.
What? Come on. Cog didn't teach you how to hack a simple access lock? Get out of the way. Excuse me.
So Mr. Drunkman's totally going to be good. Oh, okay.
Look, that's state-of-the-art cog technology. I don't think...
Touch mouth, JD.
You two go get that fabricator. We'll watch the door.
I'm going to.
Oh, no, you're not. It's safer out here. Door's closing, young one. Okay?
Oh, no. She's going to feel so bad if he dies.
Let's get this heist underway.
Yep, our fabricator should be down in one of the storage bays.
Well, technically, it's their fabricator.
Why can't I be Diggle's little brother instead of the lady? Not saying that there's anything wrong with Laura Bailey.
Okay.
Because
the, car control.
The Diggle's little brother is probably going to end up dying in here.
Oh, great. Hey, I pushed a button.
If I had to guess...
Yeah, exactly this big, exactly this shape, exactly this layout.
All right. Now we go to the storage base. Del, you get us there. Okay, come with me.
On thought it. He said we were going to go to the store.
There, you too.
Oh, he's going to stay up here. Okay.
Send us down.
Bye. Please don't make it go too fast. I don't want to throw up.
No problem?
No. Just figuring out these controls.
Uh-oh. Here he's going to drop us. Do not trust. I don't want to. Okay. This is a reasonable speed. I didn't want it to, like, drop us. Oh, no.
Working on it.
Oh, it is gonna drop us still. This is like my biggest fear of being on something that gets dropped.
Hey, let's keep things moving, all right?
Yeah, I'm trying, but these controls are confusing as hell. Uh-oh.
Now what?
Stop pushing buttons. Oh, see, I told you, trust issues!
No. What the hell are you doing?
I'm sorry, the system locked me out. I cut the power to sneak back in.
Do you control this lift or not?
Yes! Kind of.
Or no. That's a no. Please, no, not again. Now we're going back up.
I don't want to go up.
I don't like it. Can we just get off here and then walk the rest of the way? Are there not steps somewhere in here?
All right, you're good. Go grab the fabricator.
Right here.
Kate, just remind me to let you handle it. Okay.
I heard
you push
that.
The button.
Oh, what?
You push the button. Wait, you left me over here.
Oh, so what? Too bad. Push the button or
it's,
come over
it
here.
It should be this button, right? Oh, can I go around? No. Okay.
Oh no, you left me.
I
Just
thought
walk
you
around.
Did. You're a dick. I hate you.
No.
Eyes up.
Like
this
I'm
is
first.
Fabricator.
Where? Oh, there.
This fucking thing?
This is a big ass box.
Okay, let's get this onto the lift. Okay, let's get this onto the lift.
Okay. We had to touch it like 3 times to grab it. Oh, whatever.
I know, right?
Okay, it's on the lift. Are we good? Please don't drop us.
How the hell do they expect us to
get
back up there?
Get this thing moving.
You got it.
Please don't drop us again. It was scary.
needed to get this thing home.
It was not. Don't be a wuss.
Hey, do you want to take that? What is this?
Reading by candlelight was kind of nice.
Oh, upgrade your weapon. The fuck? That's weird.
What?
Wait, you buy weapons from it?
So.
Oh yeah, you build weapons. Okay.
I'm confused.
Whoa, Del! Del, they're locking down the lift.
Shit! Some kind of security override just kicked in. God damn it! I'm knocked out.
So do you buy it or upgrade?
We'll pack your way back.
Buy it.
Trackers rolling in.
Uh-oh.
Keep them back.
Ow. Oh, you can kick them.
Yeah. Well, you can melee them.
I kicked it. I kicked it off the side. See? Ow! Don't kick it on me.
I kicked that one at you.
Damn it, I can't get it to the right angle. I just kicked it off the side. Oh, look,
now,
they got
status?
Shocked by their
I'm
friends.
I'm hacking back into the system. Hang on, I think I got it.
Okay, kicking them is fun. I don't care what you say.
Hell yeah! I'm bringing you up!
Bye!
Ah, screw you, buddy!
Yay! Kicking them!
Yes.
Kicking enemies is always fun.
It's so fun. I mean, I kinda like what I have now.
Ah! Gotta be joking! Down!
Hey! This isn't easy, man!
Just hurry
up!
Wait,
what, did we pass him? What happened?
Round two.
Okay. Please let it be more of the roller things. I wanna kick them. Oh, Shepard.
Nope.
Ow, ow, balls! They are not fun! Ow, stop it! I don't hide this. There we go.
I'm trying! It says no access!
Stupid freaking thing.
Are you kidding me?
Oh, damn it. Did I get him? No, he's over there now.
Do I need to go take care of him?
There he is. He did. So, no. Okay, I'm gonna go steal all their weapons.
No, you're not. It's about to close.
No, right. It's letting another group out. Oh god, you kill them while I go get the other stuff. Ow.
One dead
TV. I swear, he says one dead TV, but I swear that it says undead.
How does DB sound like undead?
No, undead DB instead of one dead.
Oh.
Commencing reload.
Undead DB.
Undead, they're zombies now.
They're robots, they can't be zombies.
Sure they can. Anything can be zombies. Are you still fighting with this dude? Is he dead?
No, he's dead.
Attack!
I'm out of ammo.
Ah, god damn it.
They're flanking.
Are you down?
Yes.
Please, get over here!
Help me.
You're good.
Please, thank you.
Oh shit, I'm in trouble.
Down, what's your status?
I'm hacking back into the system. Just hang on, I think I got it.
Oh wait, do we need to get back on the thing?
Yes.
Oh, yes we do. What if you left me? Then what?
Huh. You die down here, it's game over.
Kidding me?
Did he say non-lethal? Because I think this is lethal.
Yes!
Oh, no!
I'm back in the system.
You took my cover away!
Yes,
ow!
Please.
Killing us down here.
No,
shit,
I'm trying
dude.
Not to.
You are not doing a very good job of not killing us. Uh-oh.
Okay, so yeah, that just makes ammo.
Okay, so it makes ammo, not weapons.
Weapons if you want a weapon.
Yeah, I know! Shit just got real in here! I can use a hand!
Kate, we gotta back him up!
Where the hell is he?
Press Y, you'll see.
That was fun.
Let's get you back down.
Yeah.
Yes, please.
That'd be nice.
Why don't we just heave-ho this off the ledge right there?
Did you say, why don't we heave-ho this?
Okay, that was fun.
Yeah.
Let's get the fabricator out of here.
Okay, let's pick this shit up. You go
lead
where
the way.
I go. Where do we need to go?
Go back out the door, right there.
Oh, okay.
Hey, you remember
what
you
told
Wayne
about which
being a fabricator, JD?
Oh, please, remind me.
In and out, simple job. Direct quotes.
That means it can only get easier from here, right? Let's get back off.
It's gonna be very,
I can't. He just walked through that.
Oscar, we have a fabricate.
Tor.
Hi.
Lieutenant.
Oh, that's weird.
You've been busy.
First Minister Jin.
Lieutenant.
You're looking magnetic.
Enough foolishness. You're coming with us.
Those are new.
Is she a robot? Like,
and
in real
armed.
Life.
They are. And here's what's interesting. Unlike you two, they actually follow orders.
What is this? You looking for a repeat of settlement too?
A highly successful operation. It's now our most compliant settlement.
Look, our village hasn't had power in weeks. We need this fabricator.
I don't care about the goddamn fabricator. You're taking my people.
What?
Don't forget, I know what you were trained to do.
Oh my god.
That
was nice.
What the hell was she talking about?
Don't forget,
about?
I know what you were trained for.
But we need to get out of here.
Uh-oh, watch out. Don't let the next one hit you.
That's
get in.
Mysteriously convenient.
Sorry I left
right?
you here.
It's okay. Turns out it was safer inside.
Hey, smart guy. We're really getting into that thing?
We are, but feel free to stay if you like.
Bye. He comes across as very, like, almost Chris Pratt-ish.
Who?
JD.
Yeah, I can see that.
Are probably bad. Oh my god, why would you destroy this just to get to us? You're destroying your city.
JD has a much bigger role.
Oh my god. That is an interesting delivery system.
You two, watch the fabricator. We'll take care of our new friends.
Oh my god, I realized that we're still going in the same one. I probably already cut this video like twice. Sorry. It's just because this is the first time that we're playing, so I don't know where the natural cut should be. So we'll just chop it up and... Oh god, that thing just ran at me, and it's gonna blow up! They're suiciders!
It's because I hit him with the fucking... He's gonna blow his dude.
I kinda doubt they really care, Oscar!
There's another round coming in, there's a plane.
I'm out of ammo for everything.
There's ammo right here.
It's dropping more TVs!
I see you.
Pressure mode. Oh man, he just jumped straight up and over. Is that you?
Yeah, but Oscar got me.
Yeah, I was shooting the thing that Oscar was just gonna stand next to. Ah, shit.
Ooh.
Got him. Oscar, okay, well that was just crazy.
Okay, let's get one thing straight. When you came out, I was about to make my big play against Jin. So you really didn't
save me, per se. Oh my god.
Yeah, Oscar, it's fascinating. Anyone see a way out of here?
What is that?
Oh god!
Revive me!
There's things right next to you. Oh god, ow! Did I get you?
Oh, I got exploded. Nope.
Oh no!
I got exploded.
Oops.
Maybe you picked I should have cut the video there. Instead of saving me. You just want to cut it there then?
No, it's fine. Okay. I don't know where I've already cut it. Or I don't know where I will be cutting it. Talking about future me and past tense is weird.
We're over an hour now.
That's fine. Like I said, I probably already cut it.
I know, but I'm just saying that certain times you can't open video if they're long.
I know. I'm well aware.
Oh, get back!
Oh my god, I'm down again. Holy shit.
Why are you such a scrub?
Get me up, right next you dumb AI! I know, right? He's a dumb motherfucker.
Care, Oscar. Hey, less talking, more shooting!
More shooty-shooty!
It's dropping more
in the face! Oh, fuck. That was gonna explode. No, I'm good. You don't have to come to me. If you just have to run up and headshot them, don't you?
Oscar, you and Del
I do. Come on, it's just like the original Gears.
Okay, let's get one thing straight. When you came out,
you gotta be as aggressive as you can.
I was about to make my big play against Jin. So you really didn't save me, per se.
Yeah, Oscar, it's fascinating. Anyone see a way out of here?
What is that?
Oh shit! The special go to wall!
Watch out! Oh my god, there's one right next to me. That was Allie.
I'm about to go down again.
Hey, fuck my shot!
Oh god, watch out. Please no. Oh god! Watch out. He's taking his sweet ass time about exploding. He's like, let me think about it. Let me stalk. Stalk.
Come on, through here.
Some ammo right there.
Yeah, I see where you're going. I'm just picking up stuff. Sorry.
Do you need ammo?
No, go ahead. I just picked up a bunch on the street.
Locked and loaded.
I also got a new gun.
Time to get the hell out of here.
Two new guns, nice. Actually.
You know what? I find myself agreeing with you more and more.
You can do that too, see? Synchronized slashing.
Condor, incoming!
Shit, giant dice.
Does that double tap every time? Yes, it does. Okay. Okay, give me the other one. That one's gonna explode. Stop shooting my cover!
It's an old habit from the original Gears multiplayer. The best way to kill someone was to roll in their face and pop one of the shotgun.
Like, surprise?
Pretty much. Because you have invulnerability frames while rolling.
That one's mean. Oh, I'm down. Can you help me? Oh wait, maybe my uncle will get me. Yep, there we go. Got it. You are in danger of me shooting you in the face. Surprise!
Fucking pistol.
That one's gonna explode.
All right, big guy.
Are you
down.
Good? Did it get you?
Oh yeah. No, I'm okay.
Let me take out half of the sidewalk while I try to shoot this one guy. Why the sidewalk? Because that's how I roll. Oh, he's dead. It's just Wiggly. A Wiggly dead body. Are we good? Nope, I hear a helicopter. Or, a helicopter. That's not a helicopter. Should be.
Look at my big new toy.
What is it?
It's what they like to call a tri shot. Yeah.
I definitely think this feels like Gears, but it doesn't look like Gears yet, I guess, maybe?
Yeah. Well, I don't feel like the story is enough for me yet.
One of the reviews that I read said that the first hour is kind of iffy, and then after that it gets a lot better. Did that thing blow up yet? Yeah. Okay.
Well,
so we're an hour in.
I'm playing it, and I totally want to see...
Got it.
I want to see where the story is coming from, why JD is doing what he's doing. Suppression mode initiated.
Okay, yay, good job, everybody. Go, team.
This raid was a bad idea. Feels like we just started a war.
You heard what Jin said.
Well, we might have.
Whatever this is about, it's not raids.
We need to get back. Talk to Reyna.
Yeah, because if there's one thing my mom loves talking about, it's the cog.
So, was Reyna in Gears 3? Am I thinking the same lady?
No. As far as I know, no.
What was that lady's name?
I don't remember. Let me find out real quick.
I'll steal this ammo while you're doing that. Oh, okay, now it only takes one person. Uncle's just badass enough to carry that thing by himself. Are you still looking? I guess so, because you're not moving.
Yeah. Did somebody not pick this up?
No, they've carried it over here.
Trackers!
Pick one. Aw. It's all confused.
Who did they say the leader was?
Reyna is who they need to talk to.
Yeah, right, I don't see any Reyna.
Okay. So
all
that wasn't
loyalty
her name.
All the loyalty I ever had to the cogs has been punched out of me. Still.
And punched out of me.
It breaks my heart watching Jin rely on a bunch of glorified tin men.
You can always re-enlist.
Tin.
Spots recently opened up in the office.
No thanks. I'm more of a shoot than salute kind of guy.
I know how you feel.
Oh shit, I'm down. Okay, don't fight that guy.
Oh god.
I'm dead.
No! Ah! No! That's twice!
I know!
I disappoint in you.
These guys aren't as fun to kill as the other ones were.
Okay, let's pause the video when we load back up and then, let's pause and... Okay. Start our new video.